Howdy and hello and welcome back to Mike's Game Domain. This is Mike and we're playing Ark Survival Evolved and we are not playing single player. So I friended Tanky on Steam, who is the young gentleman I played the Survival of the Fittest with. And I found out that I can just hit join him and I kind of joined up into his online server. So I haven't met up with him. Or anything like that, but I thought, you know what, it's probably about time that I go ahead and play online, just to see what it's like. If it's not that much fun, I guess I don't have to, like, do a whole bunch, but... So I'm currently, dealing with this freaking Dilo. I just spawned in on the beach. That's my character. If you were ever wondering what I look like in real life, I basically modeled this exactly like myself. To a T. I mean, this is exactly what I look like, so... So yeah, so this is Mike. Ugh, let me deal with this freaking Dilo and then I'll show you. I'm obviously a level 1. I just started this Survivor. So it's kind of a fresh start too, which is pretty fun. Wow, apparently lag is a real thing online because this is way different than I remember it being in single player. I should be able to knock this guy out. They're pretty easy, especially a level 8. Come on, there we go. Well, I don't have any meat or anything, so I obviously can't do anything with this, but I knocked him out. That way I can talk to you without him attacking me, lousy Dilo. Alright, so let's see. So this is Mike. He's a level 1 survivor. It's obviously me. And I basically just took a picture of myself and uploaded it into Ark, and there I am. Yeah, I have been working out my shoulders a little bit since this photo, so they're a little bigger than this. Honestly, this is a kind of a bad representation of me. So this is a bit of an off day, but anyway. So, so we're starting off at level 1, of course. I don't really know how the server's configured. I may not end up playing on this server, I don't even know. We'll see. But yeah, I've just been, just spawned in, did the thing. Obviously I won't be able to speed up nighttime, so that's gonna be a thing that we have to deal with now, which is fine, I guess. Do you know who, yeah, okay. Hold on just a second. I need to get this dodo down. I don't know if you can see the Steam chat stuff. Maybe so, maybe not. I'm not even sure. Alright, dodo's down. Should I tame it? Or should I just kill it? Probably just kill it. Man, taming a dodo in the beginning is just not a good idea. Oh man, where'd it go? Sorry. I don't know if you can see the chats. I hope not. I mean, I don't care if you do, but... Not the most entertaining thing. I got 2 meat. Is that... That's not enough to tame a Dial. Really? Alright, let me punch a tree. Let me get some basic tools going, and then I can maybe tame that Dilo and have a little friendo. Wow. Wow, I'm getting nothing from punching this tree. Not a single thatch. Wait, is that just lag? 2 thatch. Okay. There we go, 1 wood. Hold on. 10 thatch. Okay, so I need some more thatch to make this happen. It's really dark. Can I do gamma on this server? Let's see. No, I cannot. That's gonna be a problem. Okay, well. So I guess in editing, I'm going to be making this extra bright for you. It's probably going to make a lot of the game look weird. I do that anyway. I try to balance the brightness just because I don't know. YouTube renders things kind of dark, I guess. Or I don't know. So I've been told. So, but anyway, so if it looks kind of funny, that's probably what happened. What do I want to do with this character? Let's think. Oh, okay. He said that this is just a random server he plays on. Got it. I want to say that in the beginning, movement speed is really helpful because you're not riding on dinosaurs quite yet. Of course, weight is very, very... Oh, I'm only a level 2. Well, that's amazing. All right, let's go for some basic tools and some clothes. Nope, no clothes. All right, whatever. So yeah, I'll probably be, if I end up playing on the server, I'll probably be skipping some of this because I'm sure you've seen it before. More thatch, oh my gosh. Come on, did I get enough for it? Thank you. Crazy town. Ugh, I'm back to the I'm back to the normal resource gathering, which is awful. Oh, it's so dark and everything's so hard to do. I don't like it anymore. I just want my fun game with dragons and cool stuff. All right, fine. Fine, I'll stop being baby. Die, Dodo. Level 8 Dodo. Okay, so he's down. All right, I got a little bit more meat. I got like 5 meat now. I wonder if that's enough to tame. I'm guessing since resources are really low that taming effectiveness is also really low. And also, this guy's going to wake up. Well, I could punch it. Or I could just hit it. Let's just see. Oh, it doesn't have that much health. Let's just see how much taming this gets me here. Oh, not bad. Not bad. No, this is not enough. more dodos. You know what? I don't care. I think I'm gonna tame a herbivore before I start worrying about carnivores. Yeah, you ate all the meat, didn't you? You sure did. Wow. Fine. I just have to kill this guy, because I'm not even gonna get the same amount of meat back. Yeah, that's lousy. I need more thatch and some flint. Okay, so I have the thing that gets those things. So let's go get those oh man. Lag spike. Alright, here we go. What did I level up? Movement speed? I don't know. Let's get some thatch. Beautiful. Alright, let me ask this guy. Is this your main server? Just out of curiosity. I don't want to invest too much in a server that we're not going to ever play in, but you know what? I can always upload my character via the arcs or whatever those things are called. God, it's so creepy at night. I love it. I haven't played like this in a while. I'm like, is that a Gigantopithecus? Everything, something moves. I'm so fearful of the Gigantos because they're like dreadfully strong. Let's see. Yeah. What do you say? No, I'm playing on a server that is called Kibblers. Okay. Well, alright, fair enough. So I guess we're just going to be screwing around with this and probably not staying on the server unless I really like it. Are there cool people here? I don't know. Oh crap, I need to eat. Let's get some berries going, and although I might need them for taming, I'll just hang on to... Oh, the resources are awful. I need more resources. Yeah, I won't have enough time to play on this kind of server. I just won't. I can tell you right now. There's no way. Oh, look, there's a base over there. Let's check it out. Let's see what's up. Yeah, if nothing else, we can look at this. I got no idea. Okay, gotcha. He has no idea if there's cool people on the server or not. Well, let's just check out the server, see what's been going on here, and kind of scope out the buildings. Maybe there's some cool fortresses or something going on. I don't know. Kind of fun. And, yeah, and then we'll just kind of see what's up. Let's see, there's that. A torch might be nice, but I'm playing a lot of Survival of the Fittest. Ah, yeah, I like Survival of the Fittest too. I really need a spear. I need wood. Okay. I can use the axe to get the wood. Okay. Oops, there's that. There's that. Since I don't have a weapon, basically the torch is my weapon at this point. Hey, that's better. Can y'all see now? Well, I gotta put that away to get... Oh, I got water. Water! Alright, got a little bit of wood. Can I make a spear now? Please? Thank you. Alright, so I have a spear. Let's put this on. 5. Let's put this on 3. Now I can start killing stuff and things, which is awesome. And I still can't see. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Lag. Here we go. Alright, so, yeah. We're just kind of screwing around. You know, this is the intro experience. I haven't really showcased it. Well, I guess I kind of did on single, but... yeah. I don't know. It's a thing. It's not the funnest thing ever, but you know what? It's not the worst thing ever either. You level up a lot. That's a good thing. I mean, you just stand around and level up. You don't even have to try. Let's see if this kid has a... Where did you spawn? Good question. I'm guessing that they didn't put map. Yeah, they didn't give us our map location. Shoot. I want to say east? wasn't really paying attention. crap. Let me find a landmark is what I'm going to text back. Again, I don't know if you're seeing that. I've never honestly Steam chatted anyone while recording, so he said, okay. So hopefully. And you can see how terrible I am at typing. You know what's funny is I'm actually remarkably good at typing when I concentrate. But it's just, I am East 1 or 2. Okay, well, he might be pretty close. You might be close. Yeah, I think my Guam rate is something like 115, which isn't terrible. I think that's respectable. Which is like gross words per minute or whatever. Wait, gross, Guam, Gupum? I don't know, whatever that is. The metric that you get measured for like secretarial jobs and such. Stay on the beach. Oh, okay. Going to a blue drop. Here, let's let him know. Going to a blue drop. Oh, God. Don't love that. Do you like fire ants? Do you like spears? That's the question. Oh, my God. Yeah. Ants are vicious when you are level 2. Okay, so I'm gonna spawn on East 2. That's pretty close to where I was, it looks like. Let's respawn. Alright, here we go. So here's your respawn. You wake up, you look at your arm. Of course, it's dark and you can't see anything. Oh, there's a big pier. There's a giant bridge. Let's tell him. There's a giant bridge. Okay. Yeah, there's a giant freaking bridge here, which is amazing. You can't see it hardly. Where's my spear? Oh, I don't have a spear anymore. Oh, I don't have anything. God. Oh, man. Dying is the worst. Tempted to say stamina, maybe, so I can do more stuff and things. Oh, Lord. This game is too funny. It really is. Okay, that's it for that. Alright, so I guess we gotta go punch trees again. Lousy beans. Unless I can get something cool in this, let's see. Let's let them know where I'm at. I'm at, East 2. Oh, we're in the water. Let's not get in the water. We are definitely not ready for water stuff. I just genuinely can't see. I need a torch. Go away, water. Where's the bloody beach? Can I not get to the... I don't know. I can't tell what's going on. All I know is I'm running out of stamina and food and everything else. It's so dark. I can't see. What is this? Are you a tree? What is this? I can't tell. I want my mommy. Wait, I see a light. I see some light. Tinto berries. All right. That's useful. Majors, those are useful. Carbonemus, that's useful. Ah, blue drop's gone. Let's see if blue drop just died. Okay, here we go. Yeah, I don't know. I can't play like this, man. It's so slow. Like, the speed of the gameplay is so wicked slow. I guess I could, but it would mean a lot less progress for y'all to watch. I mean, if you want, but that's one of the cool things about Survival of the Fittest is you go from, you know, level 0 to 35 in an hour and a half. So it's definitely a different feel than the normal gameplay. Man, come on. Okay, I'm at the bridge now. Oh, crap. Okay, well, whoops. I left the bridge area. Let's do the thing. Let's see, let's just make sure. It's by the blue obelisk, correct? Question mark. There's that super awesome skilled typing power there. Not a single mistake, thank you very much. Thank you. Ah, okay, so there's the bridge. Okay, he said yes, okay. Almost there. Cool. So we are gonna meet up with Tanky here. That's pretty fun. I like this kid. He's not bad. Not a bad guy at all. Let's see. Oh, there's a raft over there. Is that you? Nope, that's a dodo. Let's punch the dodo. Why am I taking damage? Oh, I guess you're not supposed to punch things. Well, I need some... What's going on? Oh, I'm out of stamina? Bloody. What happened here? Is that a dead guy? Is that tanky? Popeye. I'll take the wood. That'll give me a little head start. Nope, it certainly won't. Well, standing on the bridge. Whatever. Standing on the bridge. There might be more than one, I guess. Let's see. There's a cool raft. Man, I never got to do the raft thing in the game. Can I, pin code? Alright, that's kind of a dick move, but whatever. What do we got? Nothing there. Pin code. Alright, really? Alright, I guess this isn't a friendly server. Can I not... I guess I can't use raft. Dark Riders? Oh, they sound awesome. Oh, Lord. Don't want to be in the water. So I'm guessing this is the Dark Riders base. I see... What do we got? What do we got? Dark Riders proxy member LOL. Huh. Okay. There's a... Oh, there's a little crop plots. That's fun. I get some water. I could put something in there. Water pipes. What do we got? Shekavellion's hut. Friendly. Keep it that way. Alright, cool. Yeah, I'll be friendly. No worries. I mean, if you don't mind me like punching a dodo now and again, it's no problem. Well, they got these cool fenced out pens. Doesn't look like anything too extraordinary, honestly. What is this? I thought there'd be maybe like dodos or something in there. Yeah, I mean, it's definitely fortified. It's all stone, so that's cool. And yeah, okay, there's a pen. Yeah, no worries. It's fine, I guess. I mean, it's not like I would, like, steal their weapons and armor and cool stuff like that. There's no way I would do that. That's not nice. House of Stratus, stupid people, haha. Tanky, I spawned on the north. Oh, I wanted to spawn on the east. Meh, whatever. I'm not going to worry about Tanky right now. We'll eventually play together at some point. So let's just go back to doing the very basics, I guess, and just kind of hang out. Yeah, can I level up? Man, leveling is pretty slow as well. I'm guessing this is just the vanilla, I could kill that guy. I don't want to, but it would definitely be some good, whatchamacallit, experience points. Tanky, that big bridge, right? What was the name of that tribe? Dark Riders or something like that? Owner, Tasty. Tasty, interesting. How long did it... That big bridge... I don't even know, man. I'm not gonna worry about it. Whenever we become tribes, I believe we can just chat, like, do, like, a tribe chat kind of thing, which will definitely help, because currently I'm having to read through all the,
I'm not here. I'm not...
Oh, there you are. Hey, what up, dude?
Hello.
Oh, you're level one? Right on.
Yeah, but I'm normally playing on, like, two experience and two farming, you know.
Yeah, this is pretty rough, man. It's like you can hardly get anything done.
Yeah, you can join my server later. I just need to go in like a few minutes. So in Denmark, this like, you know, school now, you know.
Oh, okay.
7 in the morning.
Oh God! All right, yeah, no worries, man. I'm probably not gonna play that long tonight anyway. I just want to jump on with you.
Is it like tonight for you guys?
Yeah, it's like 11:30 or so.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
You're only getting one stone when you're farming, okay?
Yeah.
That's hard to like farm berries and stuff like that.
Yeah, man, definitely. Hey, on your server, do you have a tribe already?
Yeah, but I can leave that tribe because there's only like Belgian and or what you should call it, built from Belgian and Denmark people, you know.
Ah, do they speak another language than English?
No, but they're normally like, they're like speaking their own, yeah, they are.
Ah, yeah, yeah, I understand.
Yeah. So yeah. That's like my server, you know, I'm admin on it, so you can just join it later on if you want to.
Oh, cool, man, yeah, I'll check it out, for sure.
But I don't know if you can, like, join right like that, because this, you need to have a code, I think. I'm gonna ask what the code is, because there was someone that, like, changes, like, yeah, did a code on the server, because I made one admin too. And he just made a code, so I'm gonna ask him
what
the code is.
Yeah, hey, no worries, man. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, honestly, I'm gonna be playing a lot of Survival of the Fittest, too.
Yeah, it's quite a bit funny, so...
I think it's more exciting.
Yeah, Survival of the Fittest. I love when you can, like... You can just like power level and then you level up and you can like make a long... Yeah, it's like funny, you know?
He's really struggling with words. I love this guy.
Like really funny.
Oh, did you watch the video, man, of the last one where that T-Rex ate me?
Yeah. He tried to tame a T-Rex, but dude, it really needed... It was like in the last second, you know?
Oh, dude, total failure. I actually tamed 2 T-Rexes, but I forgot to record the other one.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, I lost it, though. They, there was a dragon in that one. I didn't realize it had a dragon.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, I don't think anyone got it, though.
I just need some wood. I can't find any.
Alright, what do I need for an axe? I guess I'll play a little bit. I'll probably play... It's been 22 minutes. Oh my god. I have nothing. I have literally a pick after 22 minutes. This is why Ark is a very frustrating game if you don't modify the settings. Well, there you go. You know what? I sometimes wear pants in real life, so I guess this looks a little bit more like me. Again, my shoulders are a bit broader than that, but whatevs. You know, they tried. They tried to nail me down. I need flint. Okay, let's get some flint. Over here. There's not any carnivores. That's kind of fun. I mean, this is like a really safe area. I like that. I'm guessing because of all the human buildings, I have to hit this thing like 15 times to get one flint out of it. Holy god. Okay. Yeah, this isn't gonna fly, man. This isn't how Mike plays games. No, I'm fast and furious, man. I'm a... What? Oh, that's Tanky. I was like, oh, there's another guy! Yeah, I like speed, man. I'm, Welcome, challenge, Akira, House of State... I don't know, whatever all this is. I don't even know. I don't think you can... Oh, auto-hide enabled. I don't think you can actually, like, permanently hide the chat thing. Uh-oh. I hear combat. Did you get into a fight, bro? Oh no! A Dilo! Is he knocking it out? No, he wants to kill it. There you go. There you go, we got him. Cool, man. Nicely done. Alright, so... A spear would be really helpful. That's gonna just be some wood. He's walking all slow. I wonder if he's encumbered. Oh no, the server's glitched out, or whatever you call it, lagging. Alright, level up. There you go. Let's just get a bunch of wood, because in the beginning you need wood for a lot of stuff. And I currently have enough weight to worry about it. Not worry about it. Okay, so I'm starving. That's good. Let's eat some berries. Let's do our thing. We know that about 17, roughly there, is a good amount. Let's head back over to our dude. Let's make a spear. Oh yeah, you know what I really need is a slingshot, because that's when the game starts to get, just barely starts to get fun. Where you can actually level 5. I'm so sad that I'm not level 5 yet. That's where it starts to get fun, that you can actually, what am I trying to say? You can actually tame things. Yeah, I mean, taming is like the best part of this game for sure. No doubt in my mind. Oh yeah, I can level up.
I brought the torch for you if you want one.
Oh, that's cool, man. I actually have one, but I appreciate it. Let's just go for. Yeah.
So yeah, I got a camper here. Just please. Okay.
I'm just trying to get a slingshot so I can tame something. All right, let's just cut everything down. Like
yeah, I got free hide if you want, if you need some hide. So.
Nice. Yeah, I have a spear. I should be able to kill a dodo at least, or maybe a dilo.
Yeah.
Let's see. Let's just grab everything we can. Let's just be greedy. Give me your resource world. Give me all your things and stuffs. I need them. Oh yeah, shared experience.
Okay,
point.
It's very hard to like get fiber here too.
Point 0.02. Yeah, we need to grab a Giganto ASAP.
Yeah, they're gonna take like 3 hours to take.
Forget that. Yeah, he's right. He's absolutely right on that one. Even the level one, I mean, if we had the means to make kibble, we'd be okay, but obviously that's not the way it goes at this point. Hey, someone left their stuff open.
Like a level, dude, for me, I just looked over because you was like bugging in the, like, going around in the air.
Yeah, so, I guess I lagged out or something, I don't know.
That's gonna happen sometimes.
Yeah. Rubber banding is a thing.
I actually never have tamed a dragon before.
Oh, really?
I tamed it. I have never tamed it.
Well, it's not really in the game. It's only survival of the fittest.
Yeah.
But there's a mod for it. That's what I was doing on single player. It was super fun.
Yeah, I saw that. You just kill everything.
Oh my god, it's insane. It's so good. Alright, so anyway, just hanging out with Tanky here doing stuff.
Yeah.
And
I'm just gonna go out and see if I can find it.
Yeah, I don't even know. There's like nothing I can do until I hit the next level. I guess I could kill. I mean, killing definitely gets you some experience, so let's just do that. What'd he say? He's gonna go out and do stuff? I kinda like the shared experience, but I was getting like 0.2. So, it's not really that helpful in the end. Oh, there's a person. There's another friendo. Let's put the, spear away. Oh, don't tag me. Greetings, Homo sapien. Is that Tanky? Nah. That's the dude? Oh, hello. Oh god, that trike is pissed. Bro, you need to go. Here, I'll kill this dodo for you. But you're welcome. Wow, I thought you harvested meat with the spear. I guess not. That's okay. A little bit of hide? I wonder if he's trying to punch this thing. Interesting. He just keeps baiting it around his head. I don't know what he's doing. Whatever. I'm gonna leave him alone because he's probably gonna kill me in about 3 seconds anyway. What do we got right here? Oh, no. Bugs. My least favorite thing of all time. Bugs and a buggy dinosaur that's like rubber banding all over the place. Awesome. Alright, so let's get some stuff. What do we get? A little bit of meat? A little chitin? A little hide? Alright, we're making our way through the world here. Little dodo. Yeah, we're gonna need a trike, like ASAP. But in order to get that, you need slingshot, and in order to get that, you have to care and want to actually play on the server. you know, this was just a first look, an experiment. It's okay, it's alright. It's like the same thing as you know, a single, but with more people, I guess. I could see if you had a team of like 5 or 6 people that were friends, it would be so much fun to be in a crew. But as it is, it's just kind of slowly doing the same thing that you were doing, but more glitchy and, I don't know. Got hide for you, mate. Oh, right on. How do I talk to my tribe? Right on, I'll come back. Come back. Let's see. Got hide for you, mate. That's cool. Yeah. Oh, is that a Giganto? Holy God, it's a Giganto. I'm kind of curious about that. He said it'd take 3 hours. Maybe he's right, but you know, if it kills me, it's not the end of the world. I'm seriously not in love with this right now. Oh, not in love with that. What's going on? Bugs. Oh, I hate you, bugs. I super hate your guts. Man, they kill you quick. All right, I need to level up my health, apparently. Well, at least the spear does a good job with them. Oh, God. Not those two. Oh, God. Not those two. No. Goes aways. Goes aways. I don't love you. We're not friends anymore. I need my dragon. Rosie, save me. Oh, my God. Wow, I just killed a million debugs. Where's that Giganto? I'm half expecting him to just turn around and punch me in the face. Yeah, I'm not even gonna harvest the meat. Oh, where'd he go? Okay, I'm out of stamina and my bones are broken. I have 21 health, so that's not bueno. God, everyone's talking, I don't know. I'm dying. I'm deadly dying of dyingness. Where did that Giganto go? I swear I saw one. You saw that, right? That big old hulky thing? I don't know. There's another one over there. Huh, seems to be a lot of them. Hey, one of these things. These are free. I love these. Here, let's do that, and let's do that. Oh, I can't. I haven't bought the Ingram. Okay, never mind. Well, let's not do any of those things. Yeah. This is the game in the beginning. There's just not that much stuff to do. You're just leveling up, trying to survive. I don't know where my teammate went. But, oh, there's the Giganto. Oh man, he's trapped. Wild 68. Oh no, is he getting hurt? Oh, you have to be level 30 to feed it? You know what's interesting? That is interesting. I wonder if the spike wall is going to kill this guy. Oh, ouch. Ouch. Okay, that spike wall is going to kill me. Wow, that did a lot of damage. Let's level up our health. And our stamina. And I'm level 6. I can get a slingshot! Oh, yeah. Now it just got real. It's over, game. You lose. Give up. Oh, crap. The Giganto's free. Okay, so that's cool. You have to be level 30 to tame them. That's awesome, actually, because remember my little gripe about them being overpowered? 3 cooked meat for you. Man, I don't know where this guy is. I guess he has to go to school now, which is cool. I should probably be doing schoolwork anyway, but definitely not. Ugh, I see you, bug. You see me. I see you and you see me. Let's just pretend like we didn't just see each other right now. Go away, go away, go away. I'm trying to just get him just close enough where I can do that. Nice. I should probably get the meat, but I'm trying to remember where my dude's at. I think he's over here. Yeah, I think I'm gonna let him know that I probably won't play on this server. There's a campfire. I'm guessing that's his campfire. I'm pretty sure. Ah, there he is. He's only level 3. Cool. Let's get some more meat on there. Let's get
it's right there.
Let's see. Let's put this back. No, you can't put it back. What you got? Oh, some hide. Nice. Let's drop this. Drop this for our dude. There we go.
Oh, okay, thank you.
I'm just enjoying eating berries right now. You know, man, I'm probably not going to play on this server much longer. It's just too slow.
No, I know. We'll maybe join a 5-10 server if you want to, but I'm playing on a 2-10 server right now, so...
Gotcha. What grade are you in, man? Yeah. In school.
So what?
Oh. What grade are you in school?
I'm going in.
I'm just kind of curious what.
7th class, or what it's called.
You know? Gotcha. Yeah, yeah. So like 14-year-old, something like that.
Yeah, yeah.
Cool, man. Yeah, right on. Just kind of curious who's playing Ark, honestly. Oh, I got spoiled meat already. Oh, yeah, yeah, that's from earlier.
So this is. I just want to try. There was like. It's called like Nitrotos or something. I never heard it before, so I just joined it. Didn't know it was like the normal Ark, so.
Oh, okay, I see. He's talking about the server. Yeah. Nah, it's cool. It's bringing me back to the beginning.
Yeah.
Yeah. So that's
but
Ark.
No, I'm not gonna join the server anymore. So.
Yeah.
For now, you know.
Probably me neither. All right. Well, I think that's the end of this recording.
Let's go and see if I can find some hide.
Yeah. Cool, man. It's not. You know, in like I talked about before, you get a trike. And can really start farming narcoberries and stuff. The game is just it's super fun, but it's just scrounging for materials. I mean, that's all it is. It's just gathering, hunting and gathering, and kind of learning and just getting your feet wet. You got to remember that in the beginning, you don't know anything. So yeah, it's just difficult. So yeah, I don't think I want to relive that on this server, but I might check out his server, honestly, that he created, I guess, or is an admin of. It's probably a much faster resource, and I honestly, what I want to do is check out what other people's houses and kind of castles look like, just to see, just for fun, just to try something different. Yeah, I mean, the bases here seem pretty cool. I mean, there's a bunch of walls and stuff. I mean, I'm in kind of the beginner area, so I'm guessing these are early game bases, not really like the whole thing, but yeah, they're not bad. I should have some cooked meat. Nice. And I'll go ahead and take the wood. I'm not too worried about charcoal quite yet. Really no means for gunpowder. I guess I could use it to make dye, but I don't know. Until you have clothing, it's not really... Dye is not really a priority. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. I want that. And I need hide. Okay. Let's go ahead and get another spear. Yeah. So we're coming along here. We got some feet. We got that thing. Slingshot. Some cooked meat, and yeah, we are rocking and rolling. Some stem berries, nice. What else did I do? I think that's it. Oh, another spear. Okay. All right. So, yeah, that's gonna be it for this episode. Thank you for watching. I know it wasn't the most crazy interesting thing ever, but honestly, I wanted to experience playing with Tanky, someone who I've met and played with before, kind of feel out what's going on, and we just sort of joined up on the server. So. I hope you enjoyed it. If you want to see some online play, then let me know and I can start working on getting some friends together and making a tribe and all that fun stuff. I would really love to do like a hardcore PvP server where there's like tribe battles and wars and all that. That would be super cool. Because I mean, the player versus environment element of the game, I've pretty much got that down since I played so much single player. It's going to be the same thing. Just with other people. So it's still just taming dinosaurs, building bases, you know, all fun stuff, but it's kind of been done. So what I haven't experienced is player versus player, you know, setting traps, using the compound bow the way it's meant to be used, doing night ambushes and raids, throwing grenades, like all that fun stuff. That seems pretty cool and interesting to me. So, whoa, some rubber banding going on there. So, you know what, we'll see. I'm not, you know, honestly, I probably want to focus on survival of the fittest. I just think it's fast and fun, and it kind of fits my schedule right now. But yeah, we'll see. I don't know. I'm going into this with low expectations, so we'll just kind of see what happens. Let's just let this guy kill me, and that'll be the end of the episode, because I want to see how brutal these dudes are. There you go. Not brutal at all. In fact, pretty passive. What? You can do that? Here, let's hit him in the head with a rock. This is a classic David and Goliath moment here. Get tamed. What? What happened to Gigantos? They used to beat the crap out of me on my server. What? Are you serious? Oh, here he comes. Oh god, he's fast. Oh, and I'm dead. I'm immediately dead. Okay. That was just for fun. Let me let him know, man. Let me just let him know. Just died for fun. And, gotta go. Play with you another time. Alright guys, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll play again soon. Bye-bye.